It's a busy day. Dollywood, the amusement park, limited the number of people allowed inside today. It's not the first time the park has had to put a pause on the people entering, by the way. Entrance was suspended after caps outlined in the Tennessee Pledge were reached.